a sly old fox called Honest John Worthington. Fell fellow, honest, no way. Seen Pinocchio going to school and asked him if he'd like to be an actor in a puppet show. Pinocchio was all excited. He did not realize the sly old fox was going to sell him at the fun fair. Jiminy Cricket tried to stop him, but Pinocchio would not listen to him.
Like a puppet on a string.